Good night.
Season's greetings from CTV.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Tom Gibney. Welcome to our Lotto 649 draw for Wednesday, December the 27th of 1989. Tonight, our draw is supervised by Manny Ribello of Montreal Trust, and the official recorder is Paul Duggan of the firm Pete Marwick Thorne Chartered Accountant. As you can see, our machine has been loaded with balls numbered from 1 to 49. So now let's load up the drum. And while the balls are mixing, our congratulations going out tonight to the winner from Western Canada, who won last Saturday's Lotto jackpot prize of $10 million. And the next step tonight, then, is to have Manny push the button. Thank you very much. And while we're waiting for things to get underway tonight, I can tell you the estimated jackpot prize pool is worth $1.8 million. Down comes the first ball for this Wednesday night, and that is a 28, to be followed by a 26. And then we have one in the 40s, that is a 47. The fourth ball down tonight is a 34. Again, the estimated jackpot prize pool is $1.8 million. There is a 38, and here comes the sixth number. It is a 7. And the final ball down, as per usual, will be our bonus number. Here it comes. Our bonus number, then, is an 18. Let's recap the numbers for tonight's draw. The six winning numbers are a 28, 26, 47, a 34, a 38. And there you have that 7, and our bonus is an 18. And now let's recap the numbers in numerical order for tonight's estimated jackpot of $1.8 million. 7, 26, 28, 34, a 38, a 47, and the bonus tonight is an 18. Congratulations to all our winners, and we'll see you this coming Saturday night. Good night.